23-21, a two-point game in favor of Greedy.
Anybody can come up now.
Anybody can come up now. We love it when it comes to this point. The energy is all so just bunged
we
up.
We love it. We like, love you know, it.
Okay. In round one, our contestants lip-sync to famous stars. This round, the stars will lip-sync to them. You'll see a music video. The backing music is there, but it's up to our contestants to sing the vocals. So prepare yourselves. The trailing team always goes first. Right now, trailing by two is Queensryche lip-syncing to JTB.
Where I'll be without your love, holding me together now. I'm watching the time tick away. Face grows longer every day.
Fortunes are lost, I'll end, I'll see. But without you,
it's always very surprising. We're going to move very quickly over to accuracy. Yo, yo. A seven. Quite nice. Okay, on bottom mechanics, Sally, you watched their moving.
Yeah, I watched their moving. I still want you guys to loosen up a little bit more. I gave it a seven.
Seven. And over to Barry Sobel. Barry,
I don't know if they
overall.
Can loosen up because these people are going, hey, we are white. We're from Lindenhurst. This is what we do.
Eight. An eight for a total round two score of 22. That's not terrible. Right now, here's the Beastie Boys lip syncing to 3D.
Masterpiece. Doing when I feel this like I'm feeling peace. Know my mind, comes in my walk to the feelings of soul from the way that I talk. And this is me, y'all. I am C, y'all. My name is MCA, and I still do abilities. And now I'd like to introduce what's up. I'll pass the mic to D for a fist full of juice. My name is D, y'all, and I don't play. And I can rock a block party till your head turns like, what you saying? I explode on sight and like Jimmy Walker.
This is the Beastie Boys, and then we got these three beautiful women on accuracy, yo-yo. You guys need to beat 22 here to win it.
You have so much energy. Everybody
a nine, a shining, glowing nine. Big nine. Sally Kirkland, how are they moving?
I thought their moving was hip.
So you gave them a nine. And over to one of the Beastie Boys' good friends, Barry.
I love the flannel, the Village People official tour jackets. You gotta love it.
Give him an 8 for a total round 2 score of 26. 3D picks this one up. Spin, tell us what they win.
The Denon DCP-70 portable CD player lets you take along Denon's famous digital hi-fi sound anywhere you go, and even includes a remote control. From Denon, the first name in digital audio.
That's one of those CD players
yeah,
for him.
Yeah, that's cool, too.
It's a nice little gift for him. Listen, it's a 6-point game now, 49-43 in favor of 3D. Things change quickly, so stick around for the Scratch Factor. It's not over.
Bow to the buzz.
Do you have to?
Oh, what is this there?
chips. Nothing like Pringles crush your lips. Yeah, once you pop, you can't stop.
From Walt Disney Pictures, one wanted to defeat them.
Hello again, Cyclops.
One wanted to seduce them.
Musketeer isn't afraid of danger.
I'm dangerous.
And one wanted them dead.
I'm really a very gentle person.
But no one can stop the Musketeer.
Did I miss anyone?
All for one!
And more for me.
Nice shot.
The Three Musketeers, rated PG. Starts Friday, November 12th. Check newspaper for showtimes.
Well, it's kind of hard for me to talk about, but yesterday I found Ricky and his girlfriend.
Doing it?
I caught Robert, Margot, and Chris doing it together.
Cineburst with outrageous flavor crystals may not be suitable for adults.
Hi, we've heard you've been really good this year.
So we Playmates are helping Santa wrap two free gifts for you.
Because you deserve to get Playboy's sexiest home video and a great Playmate calendar free with your paid subscription.
You also deserve 12 months of Playboy.
With all the Playmates, the Back to Campus girls, the Playmate of the Year,
Playboy celebrity interviews, and more.
Right, Santa? And look at this.
Call 1-800-762-0500 now to order Playboy. And we'll send you Playboy's Playmates private pleasure video free. A unique collector's video of never-before-seen exciting shots of your favorite Playmates. It's not available in stores. And we'll also send you our beautiful Playmate calendar, both free with your paid subscription. Just call 1-800-762-0500.
And we'll make all your Christmas dreams come true. Right, Santa?
It's good to be the Santa.
Get the dust. You are so not plugged in. Mon cher, to conceptualize and not to trivialize the essence of existence.
Aha, Aristotle.
Plato.
No, see, I feel a hostile vibration.
Channel into the rhythm. Try to free your soul as you free your mind.
Quite cool, Daddy-O. Freud is so deep.
No. I speak of...
La Télévision de Musique. Plug into the absurd.
Huh? Welcome to the final round of lip service. After two rounds, 6 points separate 3D and JTB in favor of 3D. I hope you didn't get confused by that. Spinderella, where are we sending today's winning team?
The Condado Plaza Hotel and Casino, the oceanfront center of Caribbean romance and excitement, fabulous restaurants, nightly entertainment, tennis and water sports. Condado Plaza Hotel, San Juan, Puerto Rico. Carnival Airlines, with nonstops from the Northeast and Florida to Puerto Rico. Carnival offers full service at no-frills prices. Fly Carnival's fun trips to Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico. That's from West Side Story. Puerto Rico, my heart's devotion. Okay, now it's time for the scratch factor. Each of these teams has spent weeks of very hard work putting together a lip-sync performance to a hit song. Now they get to perform it. The catch is my friend Spinderella up here is going to try her best to mess the record up and throw the performers off. They got to keep on lip-syncing no matter what happens. It is a hoot. This is the final round, so the stakes will be doubled. The judges will be scoring from 1 to 20. Keep your eye on them. This is JTB with We Gotta Love Fang. scoring 1-20 in this round, and okay, we're gonna move over to Yo-Yo and find out how close they were to this 17 worth close. That's not bad. She obviously liked them. And Sally, how did things go for you?
I thought the body movement was great, and I think you're hysterical, so I gave 90.
I'm 19. Barry, what's up?
John, I don't want to give away the surprise ending to the scoring here, but I know all there is to know about the crying.
A 20! Round 3 score of 56 for a final score of 99. JTB did very well right now. Let's see how their opponents do. They need 51 here out of 60 to win it. 3D, I'm so into you. Trip to Puerto Rico. Remember, if you win today, you get a chance at coming back to get your own video and our finals. We'll find out how that goes on Accuracy Yo-Yo. I'll tell you, it's a hard one, isn't it?
You better ask somebody.
Ah! Give him a 20! And Spinderella has been very difficult on both of these teams, I have to say. On Body Mechanics, did they move or what?
They moved, and thank God you took off that flannel. I like the spandex.
Oh, but a 20! Barry, enlighten us, my friend, on the overall gym.
Well, let me ask you, didn't these girls work it?
They were working.
Three words for these girls, scared of you. These were power bitches. 20!
20 for referee score. Perfect 60. 109 is the final score. 3D wins a trip to Puerto Rico. We got some real nice prizes for you, JTB. Thanks for being here. Thank you, guys. Have a really nice trip. Judges. Peace. It's been a pleasure having you all here. Ben, you got something to say? I'm John Ailes. Until next time I see you here on Lip Service, I'll see you in Puerto Rico.
Some contestants will receive stuff from Bum, big and cushy and cozy. And surprise, when you throw a Bum garment in the wash, you get a garment back, not part of a garment. Getting tired of all those imitations? Maybe it's time to give Carefree the nod. See what Carefree's bursting flavor can do for you. Carefree sugarless gum, bursting with flavor. From Singer, the 5-in-1 coffee tea maker grinds beans then brews coffee. And the Singer Juice Giant Juice Extractor separates juice and pulp from fruits and vegetables. Singer. Promotional consideration has been paid for by introducing the BK Vengeance, the street court performance shoe by British Knights. The only shoe with tough pit bull looking soles made for tearing it up when you're out on the street. Take your show on the road. Bust a move with the new BMB CDG Karaoke Ninja. Superimpose yourself singing over the lyrics to your favorite songs. Be the star you know you are.
No, we don't have transsexual pets who dress like their masters, but what we do have is your top requested videos of the day. It's coming up next on MTV's Most Wanted. Listen up, guys. If you're going to be in the New York City area anytime soon and you'd like to be in our lip service studio audience, call us for tickets at 212-408-8527.